16-year-old Jack Ward has been passionate about current affairs for as long as he can remember. In fact, it's what prompted him to start a news podcast to service his hometown of Ararat in Victoria.
But after coronavirus...
There's a fly.
Oh. I thought you were being affected by Ararat. But back on track, after coronavirus forced the closure of the town's only newspaper, he also became the sole source of local news. This morning, his story headlines our Feel Good Friday.
Oh, there it goes.
Ararat is bursting with stories, and in 2020, I'm going to bring those to you in Ararat's first local podcast. Ararat's latest will stream live on Facebook, Mondays at 5 p.m.
Jack Ward never expected that his hobby would become an essential service.
It's a bit daunting, but all I've got to do is just keep bringing news to my community, which is what I've been doing now for a number of years, and it's what I love doing, talking to locals in the community, talking about our local stories, and everyone has a story.
A proud Ararat boy, Jack's passion for serving his community runs deep.
It does take quite a lot of time whilst also juggling year 11 and school captain as well this year, so that's been an added thing to focus on.
As the only reporter on the ground, he covers everything from local politics to sport, and he's doing a pretty darn good job.
I think Ararat is a really, really vibrant community and one that I'm so proud to be a part of. We have to share the stories of because the stories are actually really interesting. I find them interesting, the audience finds them interesting. And sometimes, you know, the best stories die in regional centres like Ararat.